The entire market is performing really well, and as per my own idea, this market will reach its peak on 23rd of December. What you think about it, do share it in comment section. Secondly, in this video, we will deeply look around CFI token, and also at the end of the video, I will do my own price prediction about this token. And as if you always check my videos, I added CFI in my 3 best altcoins list for 2021. I will add the card of that video so you can check it too. So if you want to know more about CFI and their use cases, then you must have to stay tuned with us. Feel uninvited. Starting with what team achieved in last 30 days. A quick recap about the achievements of the CFI team. Private sales sold out within hours, 425,000 USDT received. Listed on the Uniswap with 300,000 worth of liquidity locked forever. Listed on the Bilexi, released their white paper that is available on the CyberFi Tech website. And number of partnerships. The first one is with the long-term integration with TrustSwap, first VC strategic investor, Magnus Capital. Integration and collaboration with Uniland, partnerships with Dex Tools, Ferrum Network and YFLink LinkSwap. So basically in last 30 days, CyberFi team and the entire project achieve all these partnerships, and secondly also they did all the integrations for the users. Now what is CyberFi all about? CyberFi mission is to create a user-friendly DeFi experience and add a new layer of the features available. Users of the platform will experience zero stress, automated DeFi trading and farming, smaller fees and tools for the impermanent loss mitigation. Some major unique features of the CFI: that simply you can pay for gas with CFI, get access to unique products, get a lower commission, pay for multi-chain operations with CFI, 80% of the fees collected by the CyberFi platform will be distributed. And here you can see the entire supply of this token is only and only 2.4 million. That is nothing. And the best part, right now the circulating supply is entirely low. As I told in my earlier video, that definitely this token will reach up to $70 or $80 in maximum next 2 to 3 months. And the best thing about the team, you must have to check out the team first of all. As per my own idea, especially about the advisors they have, for example the XIO team advisor, and secondly the TrustSwap CEO is basically the advisor of the CFI team. So definitely they are going to take this token to top 100 cryptocurrencies very soon, and then definitely the price will increase. And right now the team is working for more exchanges, so at that time you are unable to see the price at about 4.25. definitely at that time the price will reach up to $60 or $70. So it's your time to grab the opportunity, because this token has multi features and the team is working on more advanced features for this technology and also for this token. And if you have any type of question, simply you can message the team directly and they are going to answer each and every question of yours. Right now this token is available on the Uniswap and Bilexi exchange, and you can also check out the volume of last 24 hours. Definitely the volume will increase steadily because it's an organic project. It's not like this that, for example, in the morning you are going to look around the token at $1 and in the evening the token is going to reach $100. It's not like this because it's an organic project. And you can also check out the chart of CFI token, that they are growing steadily. So definitely as per my own idea, the price will increase soon. So at the end of the video, it's the time to check out the market. BTC at this time is all-time high at about 20,542, and right now I am going to open a new thing and you must have to see all-time high. The price of the BTC is 20,576 last 33 minutes ago. So it means the market is going to pump and the bulls are here. The companies and especially the big organizations are going to buy the BTC, and in last 1 hour number of tokens grow up steadily. So it's a great thing about the market. Definitely if you are the holder of the altcoins, or simply you are the holder of the Cardano or Bitcoin, you must have to hold this because the market is going to create the history for all of you. So what you think about all this, especially about the market, and secondly about our today's pick of 2021, the best altcoin CFI. Do share all your thinkings in the comment section. I will definitely answer all the things. Thanks a lot.